I hope for your sake you didn't forget our first
date. Shit. Am I stupid or fucking what? My first date with Calita, I didn't forget it!
You say you are a great lover and a great driver. Let's see if you are one of them or neither. Someone has been kind enough to leave us a gift, and I intend to know who this friendless person.
They say she has a new boyfriend and a hell of a one. She can't look better than me.
Shut the fuck up and jump!
If you're really loyal and love me, you know what to do.
He has a family and a 6 years old daughter. So unlike you, he has something to lose.
If I don't shoot him right now, I'm dead. But if I pull the trigger, I will become a killer. Dubois, I'm sorry, but one of us has to survive. You know I didn't have a choice. It was him or both of us.
But now you will have to rot in French jail.
Yeah, French prison smells like fish. And cheap perfume.
although the cheap perfume is mine. Sorry.
Come on, Jones. Don't look at me this way. Dubois was an asshole. You would have done the same.
I know. But yesterday, the funeral was so sad, everybody was crying.
Are you fucking kidding me? You cried over Dubois' death?
Just a little bit. But I hated his ass. And I enjoyed pissing on his grave when everybody left.
Get me out of here now. We need to carry on the mission.
Impossible. French police won't let you get away with killing an officer.
Well, they sure need me to stop Calita. No one knows her plans more than myself.
Calita is dead. Vauban was furious and sent a SWAT team. She resisted and got shot.
No way. No. No! This is not the way. I want things to end.
Are you having second thoughts about it now?
Come on, Tanner, don't be a pussy.
This is the point of no return. See you in hell, Dubois.
Congratulations, you passed the test. Barely. You made it, but the rat dies tomorrow anyway.
Tanner, connard, espèce de brute. Tu veux voir? Don't look at me this way. You will live for another day.
So why is Tanner considered clean now? Someone betrayed me, us, and he should pay for it. The only possible suspects are Tanner and Bad Hand. But Bad Hand is retarded.
Me not
so Tanner
retarded.
Is the traitor then. Lumazit could be you, you heartless asshole. Tanner loved you, and you want to kill him now. Tanner didn't love me. He lied to me. He broke my heart. By stealing my woman.
There's another possibility. someone who wants to separate me from Tanner.
Objection! Do you imply I am a suspect?
Not you, Fabienne. Fabienne is using a private container yard as a base of operations. Tanner, go there and find something against her to fully clean your name.
What the fuck? I don't believe it. Tanner is still her favorite. After this, he will pay dearly for it. This operation is suicidal. If Fabienne catches you, I will get rid of you. You will die. Fabienne hides her intel in a container inside the yard. Go and steal it. Tanner has stolen Calita from her true love, me. It's time he dies. I will make sure he returns from the yard in a body bag.
Hello, Bugman. This is Lomas speaking. Someone will come to the private container yard tonight. Make sure he dies painfully.
Killing is a hobby of mine. I enjoy cutting throats and putting bodies in bags. But you will have to pay me in cash, Lomas. Otherwise, I will prepare a bag for you too.
Dubois is still alive. I barely made it.
We need to save him right now. Pas de temps à perdre.
Are you crazy? Any more moves now and we're both dead. Calita wants me to get her clothes at the private container yard tonight. This will buy Dubois some more time. And we need to find where he is.
Ta gueule. If you disobey my orders and go to the container yard tonight, I will get you arrested.
Fuck off like you are helping or something. Here we go. This is the private yard. I need to find the entrance. For fuck's sake! The entrance is blocked. I need to find another way in. What the fuck? The water is freezing. I can't feel my ass cheeks. This is like Titanic Part 2. And I'm not the girl. I should have used another way, like a free fall or something. A frostbitten ass won't do me a favor. Finally a ladder. Hello? Who the fuck is it?
This is Lomas. What the fuck? Are you still alive?
Yeah, I barely survived the freezing water. What? How did you know about that?
Wait, Tanner. I have another incoming call in my other phone. Hello? Mom, I told you not to call me in this phone. I nearly mistook you for a social worker.
I'm not your mom. I'm Bugman. I arrived at the private yard, but the gates are closed.
May I have a suggestion to you, Mr. Bugman? There's a subterranean entrance, but it goes through seawater. You can get it in the yard using it.
That's a good idea, Mr.
Tanner. John Tanner at your service. But I have to warn you, the water is freezing like outer space.
Don't worry about me. I am Bugman, the best cold blood killer in Europe. Some cold water won't frighten me.
Okay, good luck, Mr. Bugman. I'll be here if you need anything.
Thank you, Mr. Tanner. I like you already.
Are you kidding me, both of you? You're supposed to kill each other, not be friends.
What?
Bugman, concentrate on getting into the yard and completing your mission.
Oh, what the fuck? The water is freezing. I can't feel my ass cheeks.
I know that feeling. Bugman, keep breathing and don't stop.
This is too cold. I'm gonna die. I want my mom. Oh, God. I killed I'm alive!
Bagman, concentrate! You're gonna make it! Think about the mission you still have to complete!
Yes, but I am afraid! Tanner, you're my best friend! Can you pretend to be my daddy now? I am scared!
Don't be scared! Daddy's here! Daddy's at home! You're not alone! Daddy's gonna sing his baby lovely song!
Ah, oh, finally a ladder! Bugman is ready to commit again! A cold blood murder!
Good! For a brief moment, I thought I'd pay the corpse to drown! Okay, Bugman, kill Tanner now! Do it!
What? Lomas? Are you fucking stoned?
You brought me here to kill my daddy? I'm gonna cut your throat and drink your blood!
Ah, Bugman, please don't kill me! I will pay you the double to spare my life!
Lomas, I'm sure you can afford paying the triple!
Daddy is right! Pay the triple and apologize!
But I don't have that much money, I swear!
But you're British! I'm sure you can ask the Queen for cash or something!
What the fuck? You're making fun of my ethnicity now?
Anyways, I gotta go! See you next time, if you're still alive!
Tanner, wait, you can't!
Ah, for fuck's sake! The freaking fucking goddamn French police!
Tanner, this is for one! Pull over, right now, in the name of La Révolution!
Shut the fuck up, Vauban! I ain't pulling shit! Ah, Lamborghini! I will slow down a bit to gaze at her curves! Man, this is like trying to maneuver a fat turd through a clogged up toilet.
We couldn't link Fabienne to the cop, but that bitch has done worse. She tried to bargain a deal with my makeup supplier to steal my beauty secrets. It's time to send her back to Lucifer.
Tanner, you lazy bastard! Move your ass! It's time to attack Fabienne and her wolves.
Lomas, you're not in position to give me orders when you just tried to kill me yesterday.
No, it was just a misunderstanding.
You told Bagman to kill me right to my face. What kind of misunderstanding is that?
I didn't say that. You're hallucinating. You're imagining things. It's a post-trauma.
Well, lucky for you, I recorded our conversation.
What the fuck? What kind of stalker does that?
Listen.
Okay. Bugman, kill Tanner now. Do it. Kill Tanner now. Kill Tanner now. Kill Tanner now.
Ah, Jesus. Stop it already.
Did you enjoy it? What do you say for your defense now?
Ah, come on. Blasphemy. This is not my voice and I have the proof.
And what is that proof?
This is simple. The stupid bastard talking in this audio sounds like a bitch. He has an accent of a pig, and he obviously isn't British, which means he's not me.
Well, You sound exactly like this, Lomas.
Shut the fuck up. My accent is different. It is pure British.
Okay, listen to this and tell me what you think about it.
Shut the fuck up. My accent is different. It is pure British. Pure British.
Do you recognize this voice now?
Oh Jesus, you recorded the conversation again. What a violation of privacy. And this is not me, by the way.
Who is it then?
This is that inbred bastard with a bitch accent again. You hired him to incriminate me, didn't you? That is so cheap from you, Tanner.
For fuck's sake! Okay, Lomas, I will go to John Calita now. It would be better if I don't find you here when I'm back. Or I can't just mistake you for that inbred bastard and shoot you between the eyes.
You sent your boy to steal my container. And you still have the nerve to come here.
You tried to steal my beauty secrets because you're jealous.
Jealous of an ugly ass like yours? You look like a bearded hobo, while I am a gorgeous European blonde.
Damn you, bitch! Stop that bitch now and bring me back my beauty secrets.
For fuck's sake, why do I always have to do the impossible mission? I should consider a different career as a Tom Cruise co-star.
Tanner, you bastard. I offered you everything and you want to kill me for that ugly bitch?
Fabienne, I'm sorry!
You're sorry? Try to put that in a sentence. Like, I'm sorry you loved me and I want to kill you now. I knew you worked for the police and I covered for you.
What the fuck, she knows?
If you don't care about me, just consider how bad killing a gorgeous blonde will be for the environment.
Damn, she's right! With the global warming and everything, I should consider protecting endangered species. But Fabienne Calita said...
Don't think about her. Think about your friend Jones. I'm charity dating him. Well, at least online.
You're dating Jones? But what?
I found his number when I was searching for yours. When you rejected my true feelings. I couldn't leave without my consolation prize.
Damn, she has some good points. First, she loved me. Second, she's dating my best friend. And most importantly, she's a smoking hot blonde. God damn it, I can't kill her. Abort mission!
Did you kill Fabienne?
Well, unfortunately...
Did you at least bring me back my beauty secrets? Lomas, if he answers by no, shoot him.
With pleasure.
Listen, Calita, you don't need beauty secrets. Your natural beauty is breathtaking. Fabienne was just desperate and jealous.
Does this count as no? Tanner, get ready to die.
No, stop. Let him go.
What the fuck? Wait a minute. Does this sweet talking work on her? Calita, I think your beauty...
Shut the fuck up, Lomas, and go buy a shovel. We need to dig a cop's grave.
Oh, Jesus, this is some kind of conspiracy. It worked for Tanner, but not for me. How racist.
You are under arrest. I know where Dubois is held. Cut the bullshit and let's go and rescue him.
Give me just one reason why I should not just arrest you right now and go and save him just by myself.
Cause you are a pussy.
You're right, c'est vrai. Let's just go and save Dubois now.
Listen, I need to go to take a shit. Move ahead and I will join you in few seconds.
Okay, Bobo. Just don't forget to wash your hands afterwards.
Taking Dubois away!
Where the fuck were you? You promised me to help!
Shut up, American dog! There was no toilet paper in the bathroom!
You do realize that Dubois is in that vehicle?
Yes, make your point!
So you can hit him with your gun!
I am French police! I shoot like a sniper! Not like you American losers.
That's overconfidence given that one of your bullets just went through my car radio.
That was meant to stop your American cheap music.
Whoa, stop! You just hit your own trousers. Man, go easy.
It's your fault. You drive like ass. You're losing them.
For fuck's sake. Okay, fasten your seatbelt. I'm going full speed.
What's that smell?
I don't know what you are talking about.
When you said you didn't find the toilet paper in the bathroom, did you just...
Of course not. I'm not a disgusting American pig. I used water from the tap to clean up, and I washed my hands with French soap perfumed with blood rose.
Well, it smells like it didn't work.
The reason is not that I didn't clean well, you stupid fuck. I'm French. I clean perfect. But I shit my pants little because you drive too fast and going to get us killed.
Okay, I'm sorry I followed your advice, Vauban.
Apologies accepted. Next time, never question my French art de vivre, you barbarian fuck.
For fuck's sake!
Okay, let's throw a party and drink champagne.
Sorry guys, I have a date.
I have apples in the kitchen. I don't understand what a fruit has to do with this.
What are you even talking about?
Tanner, if you are a bitch and just prefer to drink fruit like a kid...
He means he has a rendezvous. Not a fruit, you stupid fuck.
Shut up, Dubois. The true French gentleman speaks lousy English.
Calita has decided to give me another chance to go with her on a date. I never expected an honest compliment to be enough to fix things.
Is that you? You're late again?
Hello, baby. You missed me. Are you surprised now? I heard you've been cheating on me. You naughty girl. Need some punishment.
Calita, I brought you some flowers. I hope you like them. Where is she? She said on the phone she was waiting for me here. Calita, where are you? Where is she? I hope she's fine.